Eurovision greetings and welcome back. Still in the second semi-final and going alphabetically, the next country is Moldova. So Natalia Gordienko won for Moldova last year, and the song called Prison didn't convince me that much. I think I gave it 7 points, but honestly I think that it was probably my bottom 10, so that is not that good. This time around, she's singing Sugar. That reminds me of Maroon 5 song, Sugar. Yes, please. Want to come and... Okay, but this time now, it's about Moldova and Sugar. So I'm excited. Let's see if I like it more than the last time she sang a song for Eurovision.
But there's something going on, a crazy energy inside of me. There's just a tingle that it turned into a burn, like fire in my blood.
Okay, where this is going? I'm having Ukraine 2019 vibes with Maru, with the instrumental part. Okay, it has a nice choreography and rhythm. Again, I think she's going out of her comfort zone if comparison with Prison. And this is more out of the box for Eurovision. It's a risk and it might pay off. I'm not sure though. I'm wondering if those ice cream legs will be on stage with her. That was nasty. Okay. She's eating his face. Like a cake. That's quite crazy. Wasn't expecting all this craziness coming from Moldova. I can tell you this. The song is quite catchy. And I didn't quite get all the idea behind it. I mean, I think I did, but I was just expecting perhaps something else. You know what, I just feel that I could easily give it, I'm torn between 7.5 and 8, but let's give it 8 points. Let's give it 8 points. I'm not sure if I'm overrating this entry. Perhaps I am, but 8 points out of 12 seems fair, just because I kind of, you know, I'm just not sure if I liked all the craziness, but I liked some. For that reason, I might just, you know, I was shaking my shoulders and I was quite pleased by all the stuff that was happening there. And I might be contradicting myself for what I said in the beginning. But yeah, I kind of like it. I kind of dig it. So 8 points seems fair. I just felt that an improvement was made, and I should reward it. I liked it. Not outstanding, but good. 8 points. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.